You can imagine, when we want to boost our well-being, we often seek out these really beautiful places. But the problem is, how do you measure these beautiful places? And that's not been an easy thing to do. So luckily, I came across this website, and it's this online game people play, and it's really simple. You just rate these images between 1 and 10. What's happening in the background is that each image represents a square kilometer of the United Kingdom. So I've got like over 200,000 images I've been rated about 1.5 million times. So I'm using Azure to train my deep learning models because I really need GPU access. What's really great about using Azure is that I can train models in a matter of days, which normally would take months on my desktop.
So our research also seeks to measure aspects of the world that we as humans have always been hugely aware of, but that traditionally we've had near to no numbers on. I think an excellent example of this is the beauty of environments that we spend our time in. So I think many of us have this impression that that's something which can have a real impact on our day-to-day well-being.
So we do find that people are happier in these more beautiful environments, and they can be these beautiful natural scenes, but I was really surprised to find that people are also happier in more beautiful city environments, and people actually do find buildings as being beautiful as well. So I'm really excited about the possibilities of data science, because I strongly believe that data science will change the world for the better.